November last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears under
204863.
Child care and other social issues facing the average family. As the congressional debate over gun control flares up yet again, we regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father. The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at the closest gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon.
Don't touch that dial now, we're just getting started.
Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he was cleaning up the
kitchen. You can't trust the tap water.
While the son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother was shot in the stomach.
204863.
Soon after, neighbors called 911, found the father in his car, listening to the radio.
Several days before the murder, look behind you. I said, look behind you.
Like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in December last year.